Remember the moment when you were young, when either your parents or teachers or adults in general asked you what you wanted to be when you grew up, and your answers would be, I would want to become a teacher, a lawyer, a doctor, an astronaut, a cricketer, or an athlete. My question is, how many of you actually are doing what you said so many years ago? Well, okay, you might ask me, dude, that's just ridiculous. Back then, when you were kids, when we were 2, 3, 5 years old, we didn't know what we wanted to be. We just said whatever that came to our head. That's the impression, because our parents and relatives or everyone else wanted us to become like that, because our family is so. Okay, fair enough. But my point is, how many of you actually do what you love doing right now? See guys, when you have finally realized your strengths and weaknesses, and now you're going to capitalize on them and do a task or job or career or goal that you are now so confident and comfortable, and whatever the challenge it is, you are going to overcome them because you love what you do. You want to become successful. You are going to become a great person or a great man or woman. But point is, once you realize that particular single goal of becoming either a teacher or a doctor or a lawyer, whatever it is when you were young, that single goal will become boundless, will become limitless once you grow up, once you realize that these are your strengths, these are your weaknesses, and I'm going to have all the opportunities in the world because I know what I'm good at, because I know what I want to do, I know what I want to become, I know what I want to achieve. Goals are limitless. You have infinite opportunities in this world. All you have to do now is realize exactly what you need to achieve, what you need to become. But don't get me wrong, guys, everything is good and fine and perfect in this world if you follow these rules of how to become successful, how to be happy. But nothing, absolutely nothing in this world is worth it if you are not a good person. There's so much of bad in this world, there's so much of evil in this world. Be that good man. Be that good woman in this world that everyone needs, that this environment needs, that society as a whole needs as well. Be that good person, along with your successful career traits, all together with your successful capabilities, your characteristics. Be that person, and your goals, 2, 3, whatever you are, will become limitless.